All right, let's go. 第三盒的这个 Select Euro 2020. Say what's up, Eddie.
What's going on, guys?
This is out of red.
Come on, 拿这边的好。
哎呀，
这个澳洲人的手看起来胖胖的。Come down, cha cha cha.
对啊，他想押金走路啊。
十二包，一万三。Super fat. There's like 白板 cards. So what should we expect out of these?
Sancho? Felix, rookies. Sancho, rookies. Frankie John, he's good.
Do you know about these players?
I know all of them, yeah.
All of them? Even the rookies?
Yeah.
How do you study them? I mean, 篮球有 NCAA 这些足球要怎么 study?
要求
I mean, 观众要怎么 study?
Tie-dye.
Tie-dye? You got tie-dye? 25?
Yeah, first pack. And it's jersey number 2.
Number 5.
Yeah, number 5, jersey number.
Rookie.
3, like...You have a sleeve?
Yeah, they have sleeves. You know this guy?
Yeah, he's alright. Not too crazy. But his jersey number, so
Do you know him, like, personally?
I don't know him personally.
Okay. 哪一个国家的
Man, have a look. Wales.
Wales. Jersey number, tie-dye.
Yeah.
Dang, you win.
小分只有小乔可以押。
你小心你的 corner。
Yeah, this one's easy to break.
他本来就有点 mess up 吗？
哎，你刚刚问我还会不会打？
小心小心。
Yeah.
I'll get the expert.
Yeah.
好，第一张就不错，第一包就不错。
不用了，就安打，先
打。
你的 corner 小心，不要掉下去。
That's fine. Thank you.
Sorry,
Ronaldo. Nice.
Ronaldo, C 罗来了。
That's Mezzanine.
特卡就是 right. That's 特卡。
Mezzanine, yeah.
C 罗
特卡。C 罗特卡。C 罗在这张下面。
That's Sancho. Yeah, this is the one you want.
Sancho.
Yeah.
可是这不是 rookie 啊。
They call it his rookie, technically.
Oh, 是吗？
They'll call it his rookie this year, don't worry, okay? It's Felix.
Who is the best rookie?
Felix.
Felix the cat?
Felix has rookie logo, yeah. This year, Felix has rookie logo.
Felix has no rookie logo.
It has, yeah. You'll see soon. In a minute. I will get Felix for you, okay?
Oh, 这个有名啊，这个叫有名。
Yeah, okay. Patrick Schick. Okay. I did. Really?
Yeah, I read it.
Oh, wow. Hey, is that another tie dye? That's two tie dyes in the same pack, okay?
No way.
Yeah, did you? Nah, we still shit.
Tie dye 吗？
Yeah, another tie dye.
一盒有两张 tie dye.
Yeah.
Oh, 有可能啊。
Dang, 死澳洲人。
That's right.Alex Wistel is the wrong player, unfortunately.
He's pretty famous, right?
Yes, he's famous. But,
Silver?
Nice, that's a
field level. Field level 就是足球界的 court side. 就是第三等级，就是200号以上，比较相对比较 short print. Select 就是要找这个。
谢谢汉哥 ，jersey number。
哇。
打起来就知道了。
好的，哎，一个签名又来了。Put that as last pack. Rookie. Hey, careful with that brother, okay? You don't need to know. Blue die card.
Blue die card 是179是不是？还是149？
哎，那个 another rookie.
Rookie, dang, 这个猜的不错。几张？几张？
195张。
195张。
75。
OK。Another rookie. He just got C罗. Ah, he got
Pukka.
He
got
Tukka.
Yeah.
Ah, C罗 没有 Pukka, just Tukka. We didn't see the Chris Ronaldo's best card.
Yeah, well, that must be it. I don't know, it's a special one. Super SP. Hey, your gold, man. Oh, no. Hey, your gold. Is that gold?
No, it's not.
You don't have the...
Oh. Yeah, let's have a look.
Ronaldo's rookie.
So European name though, how then? How then? How not pronounced?
Fogren has it, dude.
And X. Green cell.
Another die cut. Is that number to five? Green.
They have no.
No, dark green. Dark green. Yes.
Not dark green.
Light green.
Get your game straight, man. Get your game straight.
Calm down, okay? Babel.
Huh?
Morris is a good goalkeeper.
13啊, 有13. 对, 从 Logo 面开始。
This guy good?
Yeah, so.
比较大张应该是梅西那张啦。其他应该。
Last night, the last night.
Alright,
you win. Yeah, you still got an auto and a game.
Calm down.
Memorabilia card.
Maguire, Rodrigo, he's the good one. I don't get two champions.
Dude, why is some European only has their first name?
No. Maybe this one, not old brand.
Oh, really?
Sometimes they will put the reflector.
翻过来，你喜欢去翻过来吗？对不对？
他喜欢翻过来。
对不对？他翻过来。一个是149，75张啊。
翻过来。
的是 Zielinski。
对，为什么一些欧洲球员只有 first name？ 可以问你一下吗？就是只有一个 name。
The name, man.
That's the name. That's the family name.
No, they give it their name.Gentle is okay.
可能是个人的一些个资，他不想要给他的姓名。有一些欧洲的球员只有一个名字，没有什么 family name。
这个是 ho ho like me。真的是 ho ho card。
ho ho like you， 或者是明白？你说肚子 ho ho 的吗？
白板。
Jordan 可以说做的。
Jordan。
Jordan。
Ronaldo。
Ronaldo patch。
Oh man!
Are you in
there? And I got a blue rookie in the same pack, man.
Wow,
Jesus! I just missed jersey number 2. I'll be like Ukrainian red. 没有用啊。
哎，这个不错哎，他这个算不错的。虽然我不懂，可是。
This you got it,
rookie. Ronaldo. 然后最重要是这个啦。哎，有签名啊。也没有签名。为什么有你一般？
他跟你不一样的片，我没有片。
Rodrigo 是 good guy 啦。
Arson，
你这个三个算不错哎，说实话。
It's Rodrigo's okay.
Is it auto right here?
Yeah, it's the auto, dude. And it's red. It could be Ronaldo.
Oh, yeah.
Red. Or it could be 什么啥啥的。It could be Spain.
不是 Colombia。
Portugal。Ross Bankley, okay, slow risk, Ramos,
Portugal.
Before he was good, Ramos was really good in his old day.
Portugal.
Okay, 眯一下，眯一下。
TC 没有啦。
TC 什么意思
？SI 啦。Prism.
T 啊。
Jordan. Belgium. 干的
吗？德国吗？
比利时。
靠背啊。
Who is it?
He's the goalkeeper.For Belgium, and actually, he's really good. He's really good. But
you, 你不要画输自己了。
No, he's really
good. I love you, man.
Yeah, 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 so good.
Okay, 我知道他。
他有
pass 的。老板可以分析一下这盒哪一个重点吗？
他蛮有名的、啊，就是比利时的名将，
比利时的守门员。
传球，
但是守门员都没加。
大概50枚了 ，OK。
但有了，他算守门员，他算有价。
50元收
美金嘛，
50日币的啊。
还有 C 罗啊，
但是这个从来
C 罗赢量
都不是重点，就是猜 RC。Lucky。
C 罗赢量球有价。
看他比赛多少。
What else is good in this bag
besides？Just Ronaldo。Like this one, I mean, I got a rookie jersey number, so okay.
而且你这盒有两张tie dye。
Yeah.
然后这盒这张有这个 C 罗的 trunks。
Yeah. Actually, I got many rookies actually, which is good. That's a nice silver that one actually. Is it SP or not?
Trophy.
先死。
C 罗饮料，
这是
还有这张，C 罗，十万，
比利时的啊
，Euro 2000，
比利时
这个有价、啊，这种差有点价，
这是那个谁、啊？
这张蛮特别的，就是 Rookie， 这个 Chris
Manfield 老爹
，Manfield，
而且是 Cool，
然后是
Jersey number， 一个 Central，Jersey
number 开的，
可以看吗？
还缺的，恭喜这位澳洲卡友，谢谢收看。
看一下
的，这是
谁？
哎，你看一个 Bruno Fernandez， dude， that's good。
看
一下这个
，No shit， Bruno Fernandez， he's good， dude。
Yeah，
man，
why？ Hello， 我是 Joe。
I need to see your show.
Bruno Fernandez.
That's your show.
10张
Good
stuff.
Bruno Fernandez.
10张 300美有没有？
没有，不要买，因
为它是500美。
这个是 Jersey number，
不是 Jersey， 限量10张。
What is Jersey number？
欧洲国家队。我没有 Jersey number。
Fernandez 啦，还可以啊。
他的 Jersey number 多少？那16号。依照刚才的数据，16号是不重要的。刚刚的7号到12号。足球的足球，今天学习了一下。对，小乔说足球是7号到12号值得收，那其他的就 come see come see， 马马虎虎。7号到13号，这个5号 no good。好，谢谢收看。